Hello, my friends. This is a contest entry for Captain Ross Guy. He has an amazing channel. He keeps a pond biotope that I really like. I really love that stuff, man. Honestly, I think it is awesome. It looks really natural. It looks really like ponds, but then in a little aquarium. So I never seen that really. So yeah, I'm really cool. He's doing awesome breeding projects and stuff. And he wants to know about our cleaning crew. Yeah, man, I have an extensive cleaning crew. I keep thousands of snails. I keep six sherry shrimp. I keep about 12 glass shrimp, I believe they are called, or ghost shrimp, I don't know. And about 100 of these little Japonica shrimp. This, what you see here, is in my 3.5 gallon tank that is totally overgrown with jungle fowl and is also infested with pond snails and all kinds of snails. But there are also living about 100 little Japonica shrimps in there. Here you can see them feeding off of a wafer that is usually for big animals, but yeah, you can feed an entire family, you see. That's very cool. Yeah, they're doing an excellent job in maintaining the algae levels in the tank. There is algae, they don't eat it totally, you know, but they're more like grazing animals. Yeah, they graze among the fields of algae, and that is what they do, man, so respect for them. Here you can see one do it. It's not eating from the wafer, but from the algae that he's picking off of the rocks. So yeah, man, that's really cool for such a small animal. I must say the sherry shrimp are definitely my favorite shrimp. They really kick ass, I believe. They look the most beautiful. And they do also a very active job in the tank. Like, they eat everything what you give them. They also eat a little bit plant matter, but not so much. Yeah, usually they just look stunning. So, yeah, they deserve all my respect, man. These little dudes, they are really tame. You can handle them with ease. Here we are dropping into my jungle on the side of my tank. There you can see a little guppy fry with a big catfish. I got two of them. Always one is in one place and the other is always on the other side of the tank. They never are together and you never see them. They're always at the same place. They come out at night and then they hunt a little bit, I believe, for fry and stuff. But yeah, and you know, so for that reason, they also belong a little bit in the cleanup crew. The only thing is, they eat live fish, but yeah, it's, they keep it in balance, they keep it in balance. Here you'll be looking at the side of my tank. It's a bit foggy, but I have been doing some maintenance, you know. But yeah, everything is growing really nicely. Here you see my glass shrimp, or ghost shrimp, I'm not really sure how you call them. But I have them now for over 5 years, and yeah, they are... They really deserve my respect also. They're really nice shrimp. So yeah, man, Captain Ross Guy, I want to thank you for your amazing contest. Everybody, please enter, because it is a great contest. Thank you very much, my friend. And here at the end, I'm trying to copy your pond biotope system. Hope you like it, and I say bye-bye.